I've literally never been near a horse before. Oh my goodness.
Don't stand behind a horse.
I've been told. Okay. Always come from the front.
They have really bad vision dead on, so straight from the side.
Oh, from the side, okay. Oh, wow.
I got you.
Why isn't it going left?
Pull left, because you're pulling it weird. Okay.
I've got it.
Say hi.
Hi.
Come over here.
Okay. Oh, I'm doing it. Oh my goodness. Whoa. This isn't scary.
It's not scary.
Другой лучше, она покатается. Ну, посидит. Давай только красиво.
So I am currently on top of a horse, and this horse is not moving. So I know you're supposed to kick a horse on the side of its belly to get it to move. I'm stuck here. I've been kicking this horse, and it won't move. And now I don't know what to do. I'm just stuck. Ugh. I'm okay. The horse is behaving normal now. So this was my horse that I rode. It was really fun, but my bottom hurts now.
Oh, cute.
Wow.
Yeah. Give me a little look.
Cute.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, guys. Yes. Yeah, ziplining time.
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
Ah!
Is your first flight?
Yes.
Who is the bravest one? Who is the bravest girl?
I don't mind going.
You go first.
Karina, I love you. No, don't do it.
So come aboard.
I'm not gonna. I'm not so thinking. I'm just doing it. Yeah. Yes. Oh my goodness. All right. Everything is holding me up. I just go. Will you go with me? Okay. Oh! Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Oh! Oh my goodness. Ah! Whoa! Crazy. I'm shaking.
What's Karina doing
it? I don't know, but I'm just shaking. Oh my gosh.
She had the first one. So, you know.
Okay. My legs are actually shaking.
Be careful.
Oh, whoa. Thank you. I think Karina's too scared. I'm just shaking.
It's okay.
Ooh, that was fun.
Are you filming?
Yeah, I filmed it. That was fun. Just I didn't think I'd be shaking this much after. Oh my. Wow. This is crazy. Wow. Whoa. Maybe you pick a person you want to do it with and then do it together. Oh, I asked the instructor to do it with me because I was too scared to do it alone. Go! La 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 and oh wait no one I have to say 1 2 3 to prepare myself 1 2 3 and that was a much better stop. Thank you. Yay. Okay. I'm okay. It's better. Oh yeah. The more I do it, I feel more comfortable. So yeah, I'm okay. Wow. Oh, picture. Oh.
I'm done.
Wow. This is actually really fun.
Чуть-чуть, по-моему, меньше расстояние, но в принципе то же самое.
I tried. This is the end.
I tried.
I did well.
So
I'm done. I try. It's fun, but your fingers are Thank you. There's horses here. Wow. It's so pretty. Okay, I'm going back to the resort to go to my room now. So that I can rest. Today's been fun. A fun day of activities. So I'm back at my hotel room and I just spoke to my dad and Kuda. I just caught them up on all the fun things that I just did, which was horse riding, zip lining, which also included hiking, which made me so tired and sweaty. And also I did archery at the end. I'm wearing Uniqlo's, what is this called? Uniqlo Aerism hoodie, and I also have a Uniqlo Aerism top
underneath this as well, so it's really breathable. So even if you sweat, it just like absorbs everything, so it doesn't even feel like I was sweating like an hour ago. So that's really nice. So yeah, back in the hotel now, I'm going to have this banana, orange juice, water, and also Running Man, which I downloaded on the laptop. Like, I downloaded it yesterday when I was sitting there in the corner where the only place I have internet. I downloaded it yesterday, so I'm going to have some downtime, just watch that, and also just relax. The party is still going on, but I want to be inside now. One thing that I also wanted to mention was that when I went to sleep last night, oh yeah, I slept really well actually, but the moment I closed my eyes, I felt like I was seeing a lot of like the spiritual stuff that was going on here, and there was a lot of witchcraft that was going on, like major witchcraft, because I saw so many strange things the moment I closed my eyes, like before I had fallen asleep. So I started praying and just pleading the blood of Jesus and cancelling any dreams that are being projected towards my way, because I didn't want to get up and start having like a full-on prayer session in tongues when I was really tired. So I just covered my dreams so I didn't have any like strange dreams. But I got some confirmation as to why I saw all that strange stuff, because today as we were downstairs, I did hear that there is fortune telling going on down there. So it makes sense as to why I saw all the weird things I saw the moment I closed my eyes last night. But yeah, there's a lot of spiritual activity going on here. So just gotta stay alert. But yeah, I'm not worried about anything. I'm covered. So I'm going to enjoy my show and rest. And you know, talk to Jesus. So yeah,
I've been in bed for many hours. I slept and I just finished watching the Running Man episode that I downloaded, so now I'm gonna go downstairs and get dinner, and hopefully it's something nice. So yeah,
I forgot to mention that I lost my lip balm. I'm so sad. I searched my room for it and I couldn't find it. Also, this is what I brought back to my room. Loads of bread and some corn. So you saw me earlier sitting down and I was basically buttering all my bread to bring it back to my room. Whilst I was there, someone I made friends with, yeah, he came over and talked for a bit. He was waiting for his taxi to come and pick him up. So yeah, now I'm back here. I'm just going to sit in my little corner where I have Wi-Fi and probably just watch stuff. Maybe call my dad, maybe call Peter. There wasn't like food to get. There was fish, but I don't eat fish, so there wasn't food for me, unfortunately. As you can probably hear in the background, the music is still going on, the party's still going on. But I'm not really into parties, so I will be here enjoying myself with my bread.
Nice.